But it was last Friday, and that's why we're all here today, celebrating the life of my father, everybody's grandfather here, uncle, friend, cousin, brother. Dad was born in Pomona at home in 1924 by Charles M. Guenther and Rose Guenther. He lived in Pomona, went to school, and went to high school in Ann Arbor City. He left high school. His mother signed for him at the age of 17 so he could go fight the battle that we were in that time and joined the Navy and served for a couple of years there. And prior to that, he fell in love with a woman down the road named Iola, a couple farms away. And she actually had a farm next to my great-grandfather, Michael. He served in the Philippines. After returning to the war, he started a life with Iola, married in 1950, and raised four children, who were all fortunate enough to be here today. At around 31 years old, he worked for the company business, and then he went with Mr. Werner Fleming for a while, and decided to get a full-time job at 31 years old. He was fortunate enough to get into NAFAC, where he served 30 years there.